Hello. If you saw my videos about the Radio Free Europe, my explorations on RARET facilities, abandoned facilities.
Check. Reel 78. 10 May 1978.
You know, I bring this to me with me. This is from 1978, March 10. And this is a reel-to-reel, not a reel-to-reel, but it's a tape that we can put on a reel-to-reel. And but this one is in this tape inside this cartridge to put on the machines, and it plays automatically without the need for putting the reels on the tape, on the reel-to-reel tape reader. Recorder, whatever, but I don't have a player to play this. So, because now I have reel to reel, I will try to put this tape inside this reel, and if I can hear what's in here, because this is says check the voice of the recording maybe, and it have the times and the tracks, and I will discover what's inside here. Let's check it out.
So this is basically a Fidelipac cartridge. The Fidelipac, commonly known as a nav cartridge or simply cart, is a magnetic tape sound recording format used by radio broadcasting for playback of material over the air, such as radio commercials, jingles, station identifications, and music. So as you can see here, I'm trying to open the Fidelipac cartridge and try not to damage it. I have removed the two screws, as you can see the holes here, and there's a center bigger screw on the cartridge I'm taking out. But the cartridge is still closed. I can't open it. There's some lock in it somewhere, and I'm not willing to force to open it, not to damage the cartridge, and not for the tape to jump out of the box. Found the final place of the final screws, two screws under the paper. Ah, okay. Whoa. What a clever thing. I remember the old 8-track tapes. This system, the tape enters in one point of the roll and gets out of another point, and it's a loop, and I know how it works, but I never have the contact with this cartridge like that, so I am trying to find a way to play this, but it seems to be stuck somewhere. I And because I don't have a player for these kind of cartridges, and maybe they are expensive, I really don't know. I prefer to get the reel-to-reel, a normal reel-to-reel, because the tape is the same size, and maybe the recording on it is the same speed and same format. Wish I don't have the necessity to open the cartridge. I certainly prefer to keep like that in the original format, but I can't play it like that, so I must take the tape out and put on a reel.
It's kind of stuck because there's this. I got it. This activates this.
I'm afraid of making a mess of the tape, and if the tape unrolls, there will be a big mess and the tape will be wasted. So it seems these don't work with the hands. Somehow is stuck.
How the hell this works?
I'm looking for a way of moving the tape and find the beginning. I mean, this is a loop, but somewhere there's maybe a tape glued together on the extremes.
How the hell this works?
So I just give up and cut the tape and putting this into the reel directly. So I have a little experience with this kind of reel-to-reel tapes, or non-experience. This is the first time I'm putting a tape on it and trying to play it. And what I didn't know at first is that the tape on this Fidelipac is at reverse. The recorded side of the tape is, I think, is outside, and the normal reel-to-reel is inside, recorded inside the tape. I don't know if you know what I mean.
We have sound now. Backwards.
So I had to wind the tape in like this to then will be played in the right way.
Done.
So now the tape is ready to be played. And when the tape is played, we need an empty reel.
And now the great moment, or the great failure. Not yet. I must put the tape in the heads. A second. Let me see if I can handle this just like this. I think not good. I think it's like this. See, stereo pause.
it's faster. Faster. Really?
Pořadu. Vyslechněte si zatím hudbu z gramofonových desek.
Great. Caminho do mar, Garota de Ipanema. And now a tape found on the RARET Radio Free Europe, abandoned. I found a Czech tape, and I was expecting everything, but not the girl from Ipanema, Garota de Ipanema. Listen to this. Thank you for watching. And another music I wasn't expecting at all. Check it out.
Vážení posluchači, z technických příčin nemůžeme pokračovat ve vysílání našeho pořadu. Vyslechněte si zatím hudbu z gramofonových desek.
Listen. Daddy cool. And of course, this tape is from 1978. But listen to this version. What am I? What a surprise. Cool, like a fool. My daddy's like a fool. Daddy cool. Jewels. Listen to this.
Vážení posluchači, z technických příčin nemůžeme pokračovat ve vysílání našeho pořadu. Vyslechněte si zatím hudbu z gramofonových desek.
Yes, 007. Secret agent. From 1978 or 79. Disco. in disco sound modes. Secret Agent.
So it seems this tape was used when the broadcast was not okay and this tape starts to play. So thank you for watching and subscribe my channel. See ya!